I'd like to introduce you to Winston, A4780488. And Winston is a 10-year-old neutered male white shepherd mix who arrived here at the Baldwin Park shelter on December 1st. Winston weighs 45 pounds, so he definitely needs to gain a little bit of weight. And that shouldn't be a problem because he absolutely loves food. He loves treats, he loves donuts. Just happy with whatever is on offer, not a picky eater. Pat, what can you tell us about Winston?
You know, I thought he was gonna be a decrepit old man. He walks really pretty good on a leash, and I think he's just been left in the backyard, and he hasn't had much in the way of affection.
Right.
He likes having his ears rubbed and his face, but doesn't like his backside, so I don't know if it's severely callous from sitting on concrete,
right,
and it's tender.
A dog has probably been left outside quite a bit, yeah.
Yeah.
And the vets here think that hair loss on his rear end is probably flea related. So with some flea control and a good diet, that should remedy itself fairly quickly. So Winston is a peppy older guy, and we would love to see him get a second chance. He's obviously not had the best of care and is so deserving of it, and we'd love to see him find a place with a soft bed indoors where he can spend his golden years enjoying lots and lots of good, delicious treats. So please come meet Winston here at the Baldwin Park shelter.